Hi, my name is Erin. I'm an S2 and I study practical woodwork. In this subject you learn about different types of joints, different types of wood, safety in the workshop and some others, and how to use different machines, how to mark and measure out, and how to use different types of tools. This subject can help me develop skills in confidence, problem solving, thinking and mathematics, and in the future I'd like to be working on a construction site outside, possibly working up high.